She's an icon of the civil rights movement. She was pivotal in civil rights and the rights that we all have now. And so I'm just very honored to be a part of this dedication and this honor to her.
You know, her contribution to society and certainly to the civil rights movement is invaluable. And I think it's important for young people to know the stance that she took. You know, she was like any ordinary person. She worked every day as a seamstress. And so it's just important to know that it doesn't matter where you are in society, you can make a difference where you are.
Anybody, no matter what title you have, what job you have, can contribute to making a change in the world. So, you know, you don't have to be a politician or an attorney or even president of the United States to really stand up for people who can't have their voices be heard. I do believe her leadership is very unique because a lot of times people whose leadership is shown through actions and not words, they are the most powerful ones, in my opinion.